Can I get you a drink, Gabby?
Agent Gladwell.
Am I in trouble?
You and your friends are looking at identity fraud, money laundering, and transportation of stolen property. But I'm here to offer you a deal. We need you to steal something.
Okay, guys, listen up. Our next score is going to be our biggest yet.
Nice.
$500 million in gold is on his way to a terrorist cell.
And the gold needs to disappear.
What's your plan?
We gotta steal it mid-flight, 40,000 feet in the air.
We're taking the plane? The whole plane?
It's kind of hard to take half a plane.
Kill this, rock and roll this.
It's impossible.
It just hasn't been done before.
If we don't do this, we go to jail.
Plus, it's about saving lives.
Come on.
I don't appreciate the emotional blackmail.
This is not emotional blackmail. It's blackmail, blackmail. It's treated like any other lift. We need to blend in.
Too much?
Are you going for Gandalf the Grey? Find a weakness.
Yes!
You think you can fly it?
I guess we find out tomorrow.
Go.
No.
If it was in a movie, it would go like, hey, let's steal a plane. And yeah, then you put your hand in and people would be like, gah!
Oh my God.
All right then, let's show them what true artistry looks like. Is everybody in position?
You're good to go.
Showtime. Showtime? Come on.
What's mine? What's mine? The world.